Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to be unboxing the Mongoose Stance Pro Freestyle Scooter. This is a pickup I got from Target for $129.99. Comes in a nice flat back box as you see. this scooter I've been riding for the past 24 hours has been great to me. The build quality is amazing. The welds are all put together really nice. It's held together with two tabs here. It was fairly easy to get open. It just has two pieces of 3M tape over the tabs there. So what you're gonna do is just flippity-do that up and flippity down. And there it is in its full beauty. Oops, dropped it there. Comes pre-installed with the pegs, which is nice. That way you don't have to get into the hardware. Because there are spacers in the back that are a pain in the butt to get back on. Mongoose decided to do the Y-style handlebars for this build, which is controversial. It just depends on what you like. I personally like T-bars myself. I feel like I have more control like that. But that being said, it's still a great scooter. And they did a really good job with the decals and the actual welds on the joints. So you'll see here in a sec as we segue into a little feature here. It will be kind of showing those, yeah. Okay, so nice decals right there. The Mongoose in the stand, look at that. Woo-wee! Boy, that's nice and it's not in the thick. Beep! You know what I mean? That's like an Icelandic stripper in Africa. Drip. Okay. Woo! Oh man! Alright, so that bracket right there, very well put together. It just has three Allen screws, machine screws on there, just bing, bling, blow, and it's all zippity doo tatty tatty turn. Alright, so in the rest of the box, it comes with two Allen keys and your instructions. I was looking for torque specs on the screws, but, you know, of course they didn't throw it in there. Okay, so I use TriFlow lubricant with the ladies and my scooters. I'm just kidding. Just for scooters, do not use it with the ladies. Okay, please don't do that. So what you're going to do here is align the Y joint with the center of the nose and the front of the wheel. Each of them revolve on a separate joint, so make sure all three joints are aligned with the center of the wheel. You want the center of your handlebars at the end in parallel with the center of your front wheel. This will keep everything nice and tight and smooth riding. Because if it is just off by, you know, 15 degree angle, you're going the completely wrong way, obviously. So then you're just going to tighten each bolt hand tight, as you see there I'm doing, highlighted as accordingly. Get everything hand tight, and then once everything is hand tight, go ahead and torque it down as tight as you possibly can. What this does is it just makes sure that the bolt doesn't strip out on you and ruin the threading in there. So I always use gloves when I'm using solution or adhesives. I use the Mechanics Impact, and I will be providing a link to all the products I use in this video. So what you're going to want to do is apply a thick coat, what I call a breaking coat of solution on each side of the wheel, making sure the solution is penetrating all the way through to the ball bearings. What that's going to do is just give it a good, it's going to give it enough lubrication for maximum performance. That way there's no gunk getting in between, because, you know, in the factory it's just going through an assembly line. They're not getting special care like this, especially with these nice solutions I use. So then what you're going to want to do is flip the scooter over on what I call a workout, coming up in the next video. And as you see here, I'm going to full Nelson the scooter and throw it on its back in submission. Okay, there we go. And now I'm going to work out the wheels. There we go. Spin them, and you're going to want to do this 3 to 5 times, 3 to 5 cycles of this. You're going to want to take your tri-flow, get it in there, rev it around, work it out. Until it's spinning freely, or you just feel like it's at maximum spin. So that's the video. Please like and subscribe this if this benefited you, or if it didn't, you're gonna do it anyways because I told you to. And that's it, guys. Thanks for watching.